Welcome to the Nanosuit Training Simulation Environment. Training is divided into several subsections. Each subsection can be accessed individually. Here you will learn navigational control of your nanosuit. We call the nanosuit Battle Armor Perfected, but it's much more than that. The navigation panel gives you real-time tactical feedback on your surroundings. Now make your way through the assault course. Artificial muscles assist interaction with your environment. You can jump higher. You can climb further. You can run faster. With controlled slide. Here you will learn how to handle weapons with your nanosuit. Use your weapon sights. High-definition variable eye lenses give you unmatched accuracy. Target snap auto-corrects on zoom. Cycle through nearby targets for maximum combat efficiency. Even with fast twitch recoil compensation, rapid fire is inaccurate. Use semi-auto to improve kill ratios. Weapon customization allows for on-the-fly attachment swap-out to adjust to changing battlefield conditions. New attachments are automatically added to your inventory and are always available. Mount the scope to engage distant targets. Accelerated reflexes make switching to your secondary faster than a reload. Your visor will alert you to ammunition restock locations. Telemetry integration allows active target aiming assistance. The nanosuit offers only partial protection from withheld grenades. Throw them within 4 seconds. This tutorial is complete. Continued free practice is supported by this module. Here you will learn the fundamentals of nanosuit combat operations. All nanosuit functions require energy. Some functions drain energy faster than others. Energy is recovered automatically from multiple sources within the environment. Stand by for nanosuit function training. Armor mode deflects incoming fire. The more damage deflected, the greater the energy consumption.
Maximum armor.
Cloak refracts light around the nanosuit, making it practically invisible. The faster the movement, the more energy is required.
Maximum armor. Cloak engaged.
Combine nanosuit modes dynamically to maintain combat advantage over your enemies. The nanosuit monitors cortisol stress hormones in nearby enemies to calculate observability. The threat level is communicated to you via your HUD stealth meter. Cloak mode provides silent kill opportunities. Here we will cover advanced elements of nanosuit combat operations. The tactical visor analyzes the battlefield topography, marking targets and points of interest. Computer system exploitation, or hacking, is another function of the tactical visor. Disable your nanosuit functions. Nanovision is a function of the tactical visor which provides full spectrum acuity. This gives enemies no place to hide, even in pitch black environments. Nanovision is a highly advanced feature and consumes energy while active. Thank you. sized objects. Kick oversized objects to clear paths and kill enemies. Welcome to the tutorial sandbox. Here you can test out your nano suit abilities in complete safety and by managing to combat advantage over your enemies. We call the nanosuit Battle Armor Perfected. With this tutorial, we aim to perfect the soldier. Good luck out there.
Twenty-three years ago, the alien Ceph invaded our world. We stopped them. I stopped them. But the Cell Corporation seized the opportunity, stepping into the power vacuum, quickly growing in size and influence.
Here, take my backup. Dane, three to come out. Keep low. Move! Dane, Bandit, make the diversion.
Romeo Axel, this is Romeo One. Initiating burnout, over.
Copy that, Romeo One.
Got to get you in there, inside the dome. There's a war starting.
The Alpha Ceph?
No. Remember those guys who shot you from the K-bolts in Siberia? The guys who had you in lockdown for God knows how many years? The guys who tore the nanosuit from my flesh? The guys who were going to do the same to you? Cell? Those guys? Oh, forget it.
Disembarkation in progress. All non-essential personnel must leave the area.
Silencer on.
We're walking straight through the front door.
Surprise is going to be our only chance. No one's crazy enough to give this a go.
Let's do this quietly. They've got QRS. Sorry for these bastards.
Somebody back me up!
Mostly, I just kill him.
Fire on him! Damn it! He's trying to hide. It's okay.
Pull back and regroup!
Romeo 1, moving the target, over.
That was a bit messy. Maybe you need this.
A bow?
Yeah, makes you an invisible, silent killing machine. Serious kit, this. You like it?
No.
Well, that's because you haven't heard the good part. Carbon lasers map that bow to your nanosuit. It has enough kinetic energy to stop a rhino dead. With interchangeable heads, you can drop an explosive charge on any target. And best of all, you stay cloaked. You like it now?
I'm coming around.
Good. Now let's move out. Let's go.
Romeo 1, we've breached Foxtrot 4. Burnout prepped and ready, over.
Critical threat. Sustained wind speeds exceeding operational limits along the east dome walls.
Nice one.
Shoot him!
Move.
Roger that. Romeo 1, Romeo 2, burnout is complete. Over.
Hurry up. Go on. Hack it remotely. Come on. Into.
This is Cell's home front. They got about one, maybe 2,000.
And the Seth?
Come on, mate. The aliens are finished.
You should know that by now.
Cycle, let's move.
Show me your face. You cut me out of my fucking soap, now show me your face!
Cycle, let's go!
I will find you. I will fucking find you! You're awake when they cut you out, you know. A lot of the lads died screaming. Their hearts gave up from the shock. Oh, fuck it. Come on. Let's go. Okay, I'll give you cover. Let's link up on the far side.
All sector alert.
Huh? What's that?
Crossing the perimeter. Terminating
at
extreme.
Roger. What's going on here?
That just made my job a little bit harder.
Huh? What's that?
Okay, I'll give you cover.
All sector.
What's going on here?
Fugitives are crossing the perimeter. Terminate with extreme measures.
Give you cover.
Huh? What's that?
Oh shit! They're here! Call it!
Pull back!
Actual 2-4! HPT is at the bridge area 5! Delta 6! Need backup! Over!
Just made my job a little bit harder.
Bollocks. Change of plan.
You sure you can handle this from your side?
Piss off. I don't need a fucking dive suit. Forward and we'll link up further down, okay?
Roger that.
Moving out.
Psycho, moving to the next area. Psycho?
Yeah. Copy that.
Almost there.
Psycho, I'm through.
Yeah, I copy. Leave me in the tower elevator. Heads up. Cell setting up turret positions. You can hack them.
Wish I could say the same.
Once we get inside, we'll RV with my people.
You have people now.
You know me. I've always been a team player.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers.
Yeah, I remember.
Most of them are deck slaves. Cell owns our energy. All of it. You can't pay your bills, you have to work it off. Of course you never do, that's the beauty of it. You get stuck in that workaway debt scheme for life. There's no other choice. Well, there is one. You fight. Here, let me show you what Cell have been up to while you've been sleeping. Maybe you'll understand then. Welcome to New York, version 2.0.
What have they done? The city has an energy signature. Why is that?
It's Cell. They're channeling energy from alien technology. Intact. Initiating terminal velocity.